श्रीमद् भक्ति प्रज्ञान के सवैति नाम अति मत आचार्य भाव स्वास दानं च पालिने जीव दुःखे सदा काय नाम प्रेम पुनः वंचा कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णा प्रेम गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदाने कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई मिलियंस ऑफ मिलियंस दंड प्रणाम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माय स्पिरिचुअल गुरु नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट विष्णु शिष्य भक्ति प्रधान केशव विष्णु इन दिस एंड इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माय शिक्षा गुरु नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट विष्णु शिष्य भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज Especially, I'm indebted to my Shiksha Guru, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. He dragged me everywhere in Eastern and Western country, especially in America. He wanted from his core of heart that I must join with him at the time of preaching. The mission of his holy master Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur in the line of Srila Rupa Goswami inspired by Sachinandan Guru. At that time, I could not come. I was totally engaged in the service of preaching, writing so many things, in the guidance of my Guru. But very soon I came. Shri Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj wanted to come because the Guru ordered that you should go to Western country and preach in English language everywhere. And he came very soon after 43 years. Very soon, but 43 years. And myself, he wanted, I came very soon, after 21 years. Especially, you know, how has sprinkled his mercy to me. When I remember all these things, I go about heaven. I cannot check myself. He said, his senior devotees, well trained. And he sent to me to go and at once help him in his preaching. I remember when my penniness in Mathura, insignificant, no one knew me. And he said, sent one of his senior disciples, Pran Kishore, at that time his name was? Prerana. And he did miracle. I never, even in dream I would think that how it will be. I think that means so much money or selling his
house,
his car, ornament of his wife and everything. But I could not know in dream also. I think, thought that all his friends like Uddhav, Markandeya, Alvarnath, so are healthy and he is healthy. But when he became straight beggar, then I knew, oh, now he is penniless beggar. And he still did so. Oh, I know. He said so. Oh, from Beja, what will do? Gopabindra Pal. Gopabindra Pal. Nanda Gopal. Oh, he said Ramesh.
Hey.
Sorry, he helped me so much. Yeah? Oh, so many. They have, oh, Prabhu, Jalakar, oh, Krishna Bhajan, Kripanam Prabhu, and their friend, Pushpa Danda,
Pushpa Danda,
Shyam Rani, Shyam,
Kripanam,
Kripanam, Pundarik also, Kripanam is home. Directly he was taken off. So I see very nice the wife of Mulabi. Shyam Rani, where Shyam Rani? Oh, you are so many. Upan, so senior, most. All what I am, how preaching here and there. I know that I am very ignorant, like a draw straw. But he sent so many qualified devotees, as if he had prepared everything for me. Because he told me in his last day, I remember, oh please, give samadhi with your own hands. Why he told I don't? So many qualified devotees and his god brothers, the disciple of Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Maharaj, present there, so many. Pujya Bhagavan Maharaj, Krishna Das Babaji, you know? Krishna Das Babaji Maharaj. And so many went there. But he told perhaps his servant, his first disciple, to Narayan Maharaj. And he gave this thing. And I think he also told, I don't know why, that you should help my devotees. I brought them from various countries. I should not tell the word, but he told. I have brought so many monkeys. Really, they are not monkeys, but he told to me. Because they are like monkeys also, jumping from here and there. So, was very kind to me. I never do anything for preaching. I think that you are all preaching. First he sent to me also, oh, Swami Tamal Krishna. Yeah? Giriraj, Keshav Bharati. To teach me, especially my Buddha friend, Ishtar, to teach me how to preach. I was only a village, good village. But he made me what? World preacher. So all mercy of son. I am doing nothing. I'm not taking the name of lady devotees. He said that lady devotees. Now my preacher also from Western country, like Ashram Maharaj. Now new coming, not very qualified. Oh, you will have to, I will have to punish you like Nityananda Prabhu. As Nityananda Prabhu punished Prabhupada, I will punish you. My obligations are waiting for you. My death mandal parikrama, very good. All are appreciating. It's wanted you. Jaiva Dharma also speak in my Srimad Bhagavatam in so many different pocket edition and very well decorated. I want, and you know all the tricks. So, please help me. You have promised. You have, this is Dadichura. Dadichura, you know?
You got a cheap price.
That from
they said it's too cold, so just for a feast.
Why not have it? Like at the time of your Guru Dev, you made me. Help me also. In the service of your Gurudev, this is the aim and object of your Gurudev. Really it is Aparishuddha Rupa Goswami, Sri Chaitanya Mano Bhishtam, Sthapitam Jnana Bhuta, Swayam Rupa Pradhan, Vayam Dadati Sukhadan. Rupa Goswami named the mood of Sri Chaitanya. Really he declared first that Sachinandani is himself Krishna. Very tricky. This Krishna took the intrinsic mood of his beloved, most beloved, Radhika and the golden collar. Both stayed away. And became Sachinandan Gaugari. Why Sachinandan Gaugari? Anarpitichari, Chira, Karnaya, Patirna, Kal. Samarpai, Tumunna, Tajjalra, Sam, Swabhakti, Sim, Hari Kapoor, Sundar, Dhut, Kadamba, Sandhita, Parale, Kandari, Ishwara, Tumas. Krishna is so merciful. Endless merciful. Ocean of Rush. Akhil Rasham is single and other hand being very, very mercy. Cause raise mercy. And that is why he took the intrinsic mode of his most beloved Srimati Radhika and golden beauty. Why? To give, to donate. Unnata ujjala rasam swabhakti. Anyone can agree. Krishna gave, but he could. He enjoyed me. And he went and he forget himself. So, that give this high class of presentation to the world. He forget me. always engage what?
Object
in testing. That's it. And Krishna then he came in the form of Satyananda Govind. Why it has been told that Maya Sati is a very, very merciful. So his son must be merciful. Reminding Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Srila Rupa Goswami is telling him. And Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is taking his bhasan and writing in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Same point. What is that? He donated to world. Even Krishna, Ramachandra, even any incarnations, even any associate of Krishna or not, they could not hear. What? All this. Swabhakti Shriyam Unnata Ujjvala Rasa. And that's Sri Pati to Sadharani. And that mood is called what? Very, very low. Especially to be tasted. And to taste. Radhaya pranaya mahima kirtishovasi. Taste. What is the pranaya? High class of love and affection of Radhika from Siddhanta. Krishna is more beautiful. So what? He can attract whole universe. But there is one more. Who can attract this tricky person? Osana person. And see the Radhika. Her love and affection to Radhika. How? Of what kind? She takes all the madhuri of Krishna. That is his beauty. The most beautiful cheeks. Crooked eyes, playing on flute, all are madhuri. Rupa madhuri, guru madhuri, venu madhuri, parikara madhuri, associates madhuri. And what kind of happiness she attains by this? Krishna, oh, has loved so much an affection for Arjuna. But Radhika's affection to Krishna is more superior. Krishna can taste the mood of the services that Mata Soda and Nanda Baba renders to him. But what pleasure coming to the heart of Nanda Baba Yashoda Maitreya? Oh, Krishna cannot know. Understand what I am going to tell. And especially, Krishna loves Srimati Radhika, but Radhika loves her so much that she becomes mad by seeing even Krishna. There is something in Krishna. Radhika is superior in more and all things. In all kinds of madhuri, rupa madhuri, guru madhuri, lila madhuri, associates madhuri. Radhika is more superior, it is right, all right. But there is something in me which makes Radhika mad, totally mad. What is that? What is that? Then he thought that I cannot without taking help of Srimati Radhika. If Radhika will gladly feed his mood, what mood that? Sneha, Maan, Kane, Raag, Anurag, Bhav, Mahabhav, more than that, Rur, Adirur, Mohan, more than that, and after that. Up to Mahabhav, Krishna has everything. But after that, that mother was not in Krishna. they will also be met. So he wanted to met, and that is why he believed. Anyhow, by tricking, he took the mode of, intrinsic mode of Maharaj. And he told to Radhika, please look after me, how I am Krishna. Whether anything wrong in me or right. And for this he became Gadadhara, she became Gadadhara, and she was looking after. Sometimes correcting Krishna. Sometimes chastising Krishna. And anyhow he gave the same thing. Oh, the service of Radhika is superior than service of Krishna. You know, by Radhika mood, we can serve Krishna and Radhika. But by the mood of Krishna, we cannot. If you are taking the mood of Krishna, what? Oh, you will taste. Oh, bring water, bring the fine meat. You cannot serve. Understand? But if you take the mood of Radhika, from top to bottom, what in Bhakti Rasa Sindhu and Ujjal in Mani has written? From Saddha, Saddha Nishtha Ruchi, Asakti, Rati, Prem, and all these things. Only the mood of Srimati Radhika. What is Saddha? Oh, this is the last fraction of the mode of Srimati Narayana. By serving Krishna, by rendering service to Krishna, our life will be successful. And this is the symptom of Sadhavati, like Raghunath Das Prasad, like Haridas. Even he was beaten in 22 markets of Navadvipa. And his life was done. Even he could not tell that, oh, Allah Khuda, Akbar, never know. He told Krishna, Krishna. Krishna is saying, all the names of the God are only fraction of the Krishna. Topmost name of Supreme Lord is Krishna, Ram, Hari, Hari, Hari Radhika. So I can count only Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna, Krishna, Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare
Hare. A Muslim, that king told, do you know that I am king? I can take your head at once by sword. I can do anything. But Haridas Thakur, I know. You are king, but my king is kings of kings. He never knew. So you should be like that. I don't know why the devotees become weak. Why? Why? We should not be weak. First Saranagati and then Bhakti. So at the time of the child fire, taken shelter of your Gurudeva and Krishna, then your object of shelter is so high that he can destroy a whole universe in a second, part of second. And again he can. He is so powerful, merciful. Then why you become weak? I know. Especially by hearing Haridatha, he is so powerful. Satam prasannam virjasam vidau bhavanti ritya karma rasayana tadyo sanat asu apavat vatmani saddha rati bhakti antarnisya. Saddha. Then bhakti, sadhan bhakti. And then prem bhakti will come. And now we are going reducing of sadhan bhakti, then saddha. Even Komal Shraddha and then Shraddha also. Why it becomes? It means you are not following the right process. that your guru takes care of. Some were very active before. And after so many years, sadhana, now they are going to be neutral. I don't know why. Understand? Neutral? Why neutral? So neutral is very bad. Like Maya. You should not be. Oh, Bhoksa, Pusa, Nishya, Dhaya, Tattakarma, Sangatya, Satu, Sharat, Bhakti. Why not Bhoksa Hathal? Progressing, like a river. Its current, always what? Yamuna, Ganga, all this flow. If you try to bend, and you shall make dam on that, all it will flow. So Vatsa should be like this. Nishya, Dharya. So I request you all to help me with these intransigences. Again, there is such good stuff everywhere in this. Don't believe. You should think that your Gurudev is still present. More than before. More than before. And he is always in fire. So he sent his representative, me. All you should go. Mission to all and nations, all the nations. Like somewhere, serving him as Brahmacharya. No? After some time, they were serving. But the serving and hearing Hari Katha, remembering and chanting them, some development will be there. But from Brahmachari they became what? Householder, and from householder he went chanting, remembering. Now I want from, if they have become Grihastha, there should be Panprasthi, and then other renounce order. Don't go. You should back to God. Back to home. His word. So you should always remain very mindful. Remember all these things. I know in this world, how did they get chance of being so much money? Aisa chance hai ki hum mara man kharab ho jaye. And we can give up this transcendental thing. So for material things, you should not disturb your transcendental love. What I told?
There will be so many problems setting up in this material world, but we should not let them disturb our options. We shouldn't abandon our options for anything.
In material? Understand? But in other
world. In the material world, there's so many problems, so many obstacles, so many disturbances. But
with devotees, with guru, with wife, with husband, with so many persons, never us, or brothers, make so many frictions. But
this is the nature of the material world. Always there will be so many problems. But we should have that firm determination, as Gurudev has said, Utsahan Nishtayat Dayat, that I will not give up my resolute determination to serve Guru and Varanda. That better I die than give up this determination. And with very strong endeavor and enthusiasm, then we should go on in our path of life.
It may be a chance that you can qualify. You can have some difference of opinion of Gurudev, according to your ignorance. If make some difference of opinion, and Gurudev may rebuke him. Then I become very angry. Then a pure devotee, what he will do? He will not get anything whole day night. Not even water. But chanting Hare Krishna will be. This same term will be there. And then he will beg that my Gurudev will come himself and will pacify me. Gurudev heart not my disciple. Anyhow, he is angry. And he chanting while I am meeting and getting the at once he will come and be, oh my dear disciple, why you ask? I made wrong. And then hard it went. So why? You will give up chanting, remembering, speaking but devotees and serving. He will serve more. You remember Jagdananda? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu chastised him. And oh, you have brought oil for messaging me. Bring so many ladies to message them. And thus, oh, all we know that, oh, high class of renounce order, sannyasi, oh, such inundas. Oh, please give this oil to Jagannath temple to look for light. And he took that vessel and I am not brought for you. Who told? And like Shakta Mama, he became so angry. At once went to his bhajan kuti. And he locked the door from outside. Weeping. Remembering. Weeping. 1 day, 2 days. And Mahaprabhu heard, at once he came. He could not delay for a moment and go. Jagadananda, I am very much hungry. For 2 days I am not taking anything, even water. Now I am so hungry, I cannot remain. Oh, so I am going to sit to take bath. Please be ready. I am coming. What he did? At once he took bath. And he, how merciful he is, waiting, oh. And he cooked also various kinds of preparations. And Mahaprabhu came with his servant Govinda, who sat down. And everything was ready, asana was ready. Oh, arthala pata, kela pata, oh, very big. Kala pata, you know, the lips of banana, very big. Awful. It was kept there.
Yeah,
very kinds of, so many kinds of preparations were kept. So many kinds of. Very delicious, very delicious. But he was not telling anything, doing pranam from far away. In Kikung room he was. Mahaprabhu told that I cannot take. When Jagadananda will take, then I will take. Oh, Jagadananda became worried. The first thing, then he told to Govind, tell him that, request him, that he should take, then I will take it. But Mahaprabhu told, I don't believe Jagadananda. Oh, we will take both at a time. But again, I don't believe it. Then Mahaprabhu told Mahaprabhu, I am taking. But you should look after that he is taking or not. If not taking, then I will give up for other days. And thus, after Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they both took the remnant of Mahaprabhu. So bhajan will grow up. And fight. In a love and affection, Because love and affection is somewhat crooked. Krishna is crooked, his mother is crooked, his father is crooked, his Vrindavan Dham is crooked, His gopis are more crooked. Jamuna is crooked. Mathura is crooked. Krishna everything is crooked. So Prithi is also crooked. And he devotees both crooked. But don't think sadhak. Sadhak or shudra. Kishorsar Gurudev, with honor and admirance, marjada. They should not give up marjada. Marjada can be given only after rati. After not, we should try to realize all. So many things are said. I will have to take more rest. Old age, Krishna has given. Oh, he is very fortunate. He is so merciful. He gave me old age. Now more older and older I will. I will realize what is old age, and then I will try to do more and more bhajan. So be pleased you all and help me in all ways. Like some are artists, some are computer master, some are soldiers, some are, many are carpenters, so many are something. As all help, oh, Srila Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj Vaisikha, in all ways. But not so one thing, you should remember. And that is the thing that when we are Kanishta Adhikari. You know perhaps all because you are all senior Vaishnava. When we are in Kanishta Adhikari, very low, then Guru may order anything according to your ability and qualification. No? Oh, you have to try to distribute books. You should cook. You should make art. You should make this according to our qualification. But when by hearing and chanting and remembering, he will be more qualified. Then his order may be changed. No use. Like when we are in primary schools, teacher may tell that you should read A, B, C, D. A, apple. B, ball. C, cat. Dog. But now when you are past primary school, so also remember all these things. Anyone may tell that Prabhupada has told me only to distribute books, and by this, oh, you attend gopi prayer more than that. To what? Giving utsah? He made it. But orders may change. Like geometry, like all other things. First ABC, a triangle. And after that, let ABC, any sham. And he saw also science and everything. So we must try to know the desire of your Gurudev, real Gurudev, one of them, and the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the desire of Radha and try to fulfill. Go, Premanande. Hari Hare Namah Krishna Yadavaya Namah.
Yeah. Govinda Dharma Dharma.
Yam Prajanta.